I believe the country is recognizing the availability of power at competitive and very affordable prices. The Vidyut Prava apps gives real-time data every 15 minutes on the price at which power is available across the country. Mm-hmm. I hope the citizens of India put pressure on their states to start procuring more power and serving the people of India with 24/7 power rather than starving them of power just because of their own inefficiencies. Mm. Uday incidentally has taken off well. The few states which are left have broadly agreed to what is good for them. I've been able to demonstrate to every state, irrespective of political ideology, that Uday is a win-win for the state, for the people of India, and for the country.